Japan will begin its COVID-19 vaccination drive tomorrow, starting with medical workers. And it comes as the country battles a third wave of infections. Michio Ishida has the details.
Japan will start with administering vaccines to 40,000 healthcare workers who have been nominated from 100 medical institutes nationwide. It will start on Wednesday. Mr. Taro Kono, administrative reform minister who is expected to deliver a smooth rollout of vaccines, says 20,000 of those vaccinated will provide a diary for 28 days on their condition. Is to check the safety and possible side effects from the vaccine. The second dose will be administered to the same 20,000 after March 10th. Mr. Kono says there are probably 3.7 million healthcare workers in Japan, and he will check how many in all wants to be vaccinated. Next on the priority list are the elderly people. Their vaccination is expected from April. He did not specify when the rest of the population can be vaccinated. Media here speculate it may not start until after June and may not make it in time for the Olympic Games. Mr. Kono wants to start the rollout slowly. He wants to avoid any risk of ruining the vaccines, which are precious, as they have to go to 1,700 cities and towns from Hokkaido to Okinawa. He said there could be storms, earthquakes, just like the 7.3 magnitude quake which struck Fukushima on Saturday, which could disrupt transportation and cause power outages. Pfizer's vaccines must be preserved at minus 70 to 75 degrees. And Mr. Kono wants to set up a cloud database to effectively and efficiently roll out vaccines. Michio Ishida, CNA, Tokyo.